trying to find some fizzy balloons. I only need one more. Ah, there we go, there's one.
Hey, looks like you got all the ingredients we need. Don't lose them on the way back. Traps outside the base. I ran out of time setting them up. Can you finish the job for me? Set up a few more hack and slay traps around that barricade.
Get out to the front of the base. I've been messing around with some trap designs. Just uploaded the plans for a new trap to your phone. Yep. Hack and slay traps will chop up any OD that get near it. Those pack and slay traps won't hurt you, don't worry. I just uploaded the flingborn trap to your phone. This trap will send enemies back to where they came from. Be sure to point it away from the base. Switch to the flingborn. You gotta keep an eye on your power usage. Each time you place a trap, it will use up some power. When we're out, we're out. You can always remove traps to get power back. Keep an eye on your traps. The OD can destroy them. If a trap is destroyed, you'll get power back. Power grid is at max capacity. Place as many traps as you can. These traps should be good for tonight, but we'll need better ones soon. I'm no engineer. Or am I? Well, there might be other survivors out there who know how to build better traps. So look around when you're out in the city. When you're done placing traps, turn that valve and we'll get down to business.
To hair.
They're coming in fast. Try to take them out before they even get to your trap.
Yep. getting the hang of this.
Oh shit, what's this? Yeah, I stream most days. These ones. It's hard to keep track of everything that's going on at the same time.
Hey, well that wasn't so bad. You might just be getting the hang of this.
It doesn't have boobs, it's abs. Thanks for following. Second time's a good time.
Yeah, not bad.
Be sure to equip those amps and let me know how you like them.
Right, done all that. Now what?
This old guy, I think his name's Walter. He came in, said he knows you, so I gave him your propeller.
What?
He looked kind of pissed.
Yeah, that's Walter.
Hey, kid. Nice try with the propeller, but you fucked it up. Meet me at the overpass.
God damn it.
Nothing can go right in this.
Working my ass off to repair this thing, then you go behind my back, making new propeller. You looking to steal my glider?
No, it wasn't like that.
I'm fucking with you, kid. Can't you see me smiling? That's a fine propeller. We're almost ready to fly out of here. The only problem is, a few minutes ago, some scabs stumbled across the glider. I held them off, but they stole my glide wheel.
Glide wheel? Sounds made up.
Well, how about you make yourself up a way to get it back? And hurry, those scabs will be back soon. I'll wait here. I saw the scabs heading towards the amphitheater, down by the waterfront.
Lots of money. No, I'm from England.
That gang, where the glide wheel is. I better get back to Walter before he has a stroke or something else old people get and then die.
Yeah. Keep shooting!
Die, you bastard. Well, explosion seems to work.
Glider's ready to launch.
Guaranteeing this is going to go wrong.
Updraft to give us enough of a boost to escape.
Okay. Now, how do I go up and down? Good to know. Thanks. Anything else?
I fitted this thing with some weapons. Give him a try.
Follow that ship. What is that? That's a Fisco patrol ship. It ID'd your glider and is alerting Fisco reinforcements. You guys will be shot down for sure if you try to escape now.
Who is this?
It's Sam. And you guys are in big trouble. What do we do, Sam? You can't shoot it down. It's got shields, but maybe... Maybe what, Sam? Huh? Oh, sorry, I was checking Reddit. Follow the patrol ship. If you chase it through the city to my location, I can upload a virus to it and take out the shields. But you gotta get pretty close. And I gotta code the virus first. Okay, we'll follow the ship.
Boston cream. Oh, that's a good donut.
Ah, shit. Well, that went wrong. I told you it would go wrong.
Here.
I'm compiling now, but the linker is really slow.
We're almost there, Sam. Is the virus ready?
Yes. I don't know. I think so. I've only ever written viruses for government websites, never anything like this.
Damn it. It's just a hot air balloon, it can't take that much damage.
Come on, kid. Shoot down the ship.
There we go.
Yeah, we did it!
Head toward the power plant. We need one last big boost to get us over the wall.
Next time, try not to make it so dramatic by being so fucking slow. Also, thank you.
My pleasure. Just don't forget about me. I mean, us.
Don't worry, we'll send help as soon as we get out of the city.
I doubt it.
Turn back.
What? Why?
It's too late.
No. Goddamn invisible walls. Never see him coming, dear.
We'll miss you. You cranky motherfucker.
I'm sorry, Floyd. Just wish I could have saved him.
Best thing you can do is keep being yourself. Keep that swagger going. Cool?
Yeah.
Hey, Walter talked about this guy named Brill Cream. Says he was the smartest guy around. you find that guy, I bet he'll figure out how to escape the city.
Real Cream? What kind of a name is that?
One that's easy to remember, I guess. Anyway, Walter said there was ham radio signals coming from a Japanese museum nearby. Might be him. You should check it out.